So good morning, guys. I'm heading down to my summer program, my summer research program, and today I'm going to be doing something that I really like. It's boating. So I hope you enjoy. I'm going to take you guys along, but I'm really late, so I need to get there. So I'm here to do some research first before we go on the boat, because I'm here at this ECS summer program, Emerging Caribbean Sciences, and so we're just gonna skip to the fun that's this afternoon. Yeah. And now we're here at the Marine Science Center.
Hey, yo, I got pissed.
Oh, okay. I'm here with my lab mates. This is.
What's up?
This is Anish.
Hi.
And this is.
Hi.
You saw her already. This is Nadia. So we're about to go get on the boat.
Boats!
Key.
Can do it.
got these off of our second buoy. This is a clam living.
That was living and thriving on our buoy.
It's quite pretty, beautiful, cute. As someone would say.
So this one's stuck. We're gonna have to drive with it. You ready? Fun experience today. I'm glad you guys got to experience this with me. It wasn't as exciting as I expected it to be, but got to drive the boat the whole time, so that's lit. I hope you enjoyed it anyway, and I'll see you again next time.